Cincinnati Reds trade for veteran first baseman Ty France for minor leaguer Andrew Salcedo. So Ty France, he was designated for assignment last week by the Seattle Mariners, and he's having a down year. 8 home runs, 31 RBIs, 28 runs scored, .223 average, and a .312 on base. And Ty France, we know he's been a decent batting average hitter throughout his career. Had some versatility first and third base, but now he's strictly a DH and a first baseman. So in terms of fantasy baseball, I don't think he'll have fantasy value as Ty France, but I definitely see him getting in to the starting lineup, especially versus lefties and possibly an everyday job as well with the first base or DH position if they want to move Spencer Steer to the outfield and get France's bat in there. But France's numbers, I believe, could go up in Great American Ballpark, but just not enough consistency or value, I believe, in 10-team leagues or even 12-team leagues for fantasy owners. But a low-risk, high-reward type of move, because like I said, Ty France, he's had some seasons with good batting average. He's had shown some pop. And to go from Safeco Field, one of the hardest parks, to show power and hit home runs. Ty France traded to the Cincinnati Reds after he got designated for assignment last week by the Seattle Mariners. And we'll see if a change of scenery could help him turn around his season for the remainder of the 2024 season.